There's a crash coming out of turn 3, so watch yourself.